Hello, in this video I want to show you how to change menu display time on a ViewSonic projector. To do this, first you'll need to click on the gear icon on your remote, scroll down to menu settings inside the system. And right here we can find menu display time and switch between 15 seconds, 20 seconds, 25 seconds, 30 seconds or 5 seconds and 10 seconds. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.